Other good news is if you haven't noticed yet, it is National Donut Day. Dunkin Donuts is offering customers a free donut with any beverage purchase, and you can now enjoy the new glazed donut breakfast sandwich. Now, it says right in front of me, try it, in big bold print, as if they had to actually put that up there for me. So I am going to try it.
It smells so good.
It does smell good.
Over here.
You come in here, you sit here.
I know.
And this is what you smell.
But I had two donuts on the way here today. Does that count too?
Glazed donuts? Did you really?
That's what I'm craving my whole pregnancy, Dunkin' Donuts.
Nice. Nice. See, at least she's pregnant and she has an excuse.
I can get away with it.
She gets away with it. Okay, while I'm doing this, yes. I got to tell you, the Dunkin' is also unveiling a new summer fruit donut. Are you going to have another one?
I'm going to try the blueberry. Is that bad?
No, that's
dig
fine.
In again?
That's fine. Just summer fruit donuts today to celebrate the season, and you can try lemonade or key lime. Mm. Does it get any better than this?
No,
all right, so I'm going to try this. This is the egg sandwich. You saw a lot of pictures of that.
It looks delicious.
Egg, little cheese on. We've got some bacon on here. In between a glazed donut.
Which is genius.
It is genius.
What do you think? Mm. Good, huh?
You know,
I mean, you can't go wrong with bacon and glaze. You just can't.
You can't.
It smells so
good,
really too, good. I have to say. It smells
it's really good.
And I got to try this blueberry. Okay. I never tried a blueberry donut before. Mm-hmm. Very good. Mm-hmm. Very, very, very good. Oh.
It's good.
I mean, really. Can we end the show now and just eat all these?
At least she's going to have a baby. That's the excuse she can go with me. I'm just, you know, I don't know. I just can't stop. I have zero willpower.